You want a roundhouse kick to the face while I'm wearing these puppies? Forget about it.
Okay, hey guys. We're getting ready to go on our trip. We've just finished church. And we're all getting dressed and getting our clothes packed up. And we have to clean up the house because we don't like coming back to the house and it's a disaster. Luckily, my room is totally clean, so we got that checked off the list. This is a message from future Jed. There are three questions that we're hoping to answer to by the end of our trip. The first question is, do we enjoy it? Do we have fun just in general? Number two, what did we forget? And the third and final question is there anything we need to fix on the travel trailer? So those are three questions that I will answer after our trip. We are pulling up to the campsite.
I'm excited!
Miriam's excited. Looks like we're gonna be right on the water. Wait, is there a beach?
Yeah, there's a little beach area.
Sweet.
Hello. I'm well, how are you? Lovely. All right, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Appreciate your help.
We don't have a bag of ice,
but here's Gig.
Everybody, how you be? Yippee!
Oh. We're here.
Yeah, let's go turn it on.
AC, first time testing out the AC.
How do we turn out that? This right here.
Yeah, baby.
So it's good. You gotta feel.
Oh. We're gonna go explore and look for animals. Oh wow, Seth. Dad wasn't sure. Wow, this is beautiful. Guys, this bird is pretending to be hurt to protect
these little guys.
Look, so it's acting like it's hurt.
It's acting like it's hurt, so it'll chase it.
Micah, Seth.
And then it'll chase
We're gonna cook these.
Okay.
We're lining this grill. We're grilling this meat. This meat is sizzling. We're gonna eat this salad. We're gonna eat these taters. We're eating this steak.
Someday we're gonna be able to press a button at our kitchen tables and this is what happened.
Put my dog under these. Jet, get the camera on.
They're going to bed.
The younger kids.
We're using this dinette as a lounge. Like a, you can put the cushions on top of the table.
We're going to bed now. End of day one.
I love the outdoors in the morning. It's really nice. It's cool and it's the birds are singing.
I just looked at my crawdads and one of them is missing a head.
Oh. Turkey bacon, barbecue. Do you have real bacon?
Yeah, only three slices.
We have enough for us to eat.
They caught a ton of crawdads apparently.
Look, just throw it aside. What? Ma'am? I'm in a fight.
So we are getting ready to go to the quote unquote beach. I guess it's more like, this is a lake. We just got here at the beach. So we're at the lake. Seth is looking for crawdads.
I'm Mia. Don't you know I have come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her. When she's around, she takes my blues away. Sweet Maria.
This camera's acting so weird. Now the screen is working, the front screen.
It's a miracle, it's a Christmas miracle.
It seems to be working fine now, but I am not gonna jinx. But here's the view for y'all. And then what go, the lizard?
Warming up.
There's a snake right there.
Are you gonna kill it, or what are you gonna do with it?
Yeah, kind of a zoom in on it.
Just grab that tail, whip it on the ground.
Wizard, wizard!
Oh, yeah.
From
guys, so today's the last day. We're gonna pack up and then kind of just hang out until they kick us out. Seth, are you going to explore?
We already did kind of. We found a new
actually. Are you going again?
I thought we were going to do a big stuff.
Well, I might go with them.
Wait, I thought it's just you and us and Jeff.
Okay, we're going to build a raft. I guess Seth and Paul started to. You think it'll float?
Man,
look. Oh, yeah, it's wood.
But we need paddles.
We got a raft.
Oh,
nah, Miriam's definitely smaller.
Hey, it's kind of floating.
It's kind of doing something. So, it's about. Okay, Miriam's leaning. She gets the idea. So me and Paul are taking our last bag of trash to the dumpster. Oh gosh, it's dripping. Ugh. Messy.
So, 2 seconds away.
We're pretty much all packed up now. And we're going to load up and get on the road. Goodbye, first campsite. We'll miss you forever.
Bye, Raph.
Goodbye, broken splash pad. Yeah? Yeah, just let it.
We are so legal.
That close it? Okay, now that we've gone on our trip, our family found the answers to the three questions. Question number one, did we enjoy it? Did we have fun on the trip? Did we enjoy going in a travel trailer, living from it? Yes, we did enjoy it. We had fun. There are ways that we could have made it funner, but that's the next question. Question number two, did we forget anything? Yes, we forgot a few things. We need a fly swatter. There are flies, and that might have just been the one spot, but there are going to be bugs in most of the places we go. So, but it'd be nice to bring like board games in case a rainy day happens, and also like cornhole or some other outdoor games and indoor games. So that would be nice, just some entertainment. And there are a ton of other things that we forgot. Our bikes that we have made a list of that we're going to use. And the third question, is there anything that we need to fix on the travel trailer? Yes, but it's not terrible. One is the water heater has some problems. There are some other things, but nothing major. It's pretty good. So those are those were the three questions. They're solved, and we are going to get ready for the big trip, and that's going to be the next vlog, us getting ready for the big trip, and then we're gonna get out on the road. We're pretty excited.
You're a miracle worker for me. You set my soul free like a ship sailing.